So we're going to do it, except because this is the year of the woman last year and again this year, and because so that we're Chris. We're going to do it through the eyes of the woman, of a woman. So here she comes now, Black Magic Woman.